Welcome to our channel! Hey fam!
It's Zella!
And Moni!
Together we are... Mona!
So we asked you to ask us some questions that we yet answer in this video.
Anyway, thank you so much for sending us your questions. What's our first question?
Game! Oh,
we have a...
This girl is very familiar. I think I know her.
Hi, Mola. I'm Mai.
Hi, Mai.
A fan from QC.
Grabe.
And here's my question. What are your top three goals for 2018? I think we're gonna do another video for this.
For our faith goals. But maybe we can give one. Siyempre, my goal is to get a job. Because for those of you who don't know yet, I'm currently unemployed, but I already applied for a job. So I'm praying that I get to start in January.
Yeah. My goal for 2018 is to get married.
Woo! Half joke, guys.
Kasi engaged mo na.
Okay, actually. Familiar din.
Thanks for asking.
Ryan Dino. What are the things that you're thankful for this year, 2017, and the things that you're looking forward to next year, 2018, individually and as Mona?
I'm thankful that I get to discover a lot of things about myself and even more. We get to maximize whatever we have.
Yeah.
And our creativity.
Me, siguro, I'm very thankful for everyone who supported us.
Mm-hmm.
Especially our family and friends. John Del, who edits our
shout
vlog.
Out!
Of course, our parents, who support us.
Ate for reposting.
Yeah, my sister Ate Ma for reposting and sharing our video. We have to go to a different place. They drive us around. And they allow us to go there.
Yeah.
And my parents feed me.
Mm-hmm. This question, my gulay!
After thanking him.
This is from our Beshi. John Del Artney Bautista.
Ayo. Foes. I'm a fun.
Fun.
Gusto ko lang po tanong. Kring, bakit fa kayo zingles po?
Bakit
yan?
Hindi
ko rin alam.
Kasi yun. Yung totoo. Ako yung totoo. Kasi ano? Iniwan ako sa ere, guys! Kaya kasi nila ibon kami ng minyo.
Jello, we have each other. It's okay. Nathaniel David.
So,
kaya kasong seryoso siya sa tanong niya to.
Bakit ang malunggay matapos mong guyain at kainin pag ibinumi malunggay pa rin, buong buo pa rin kasi yung mga dahon kapag tinitignan ko sa bolo.
Hindi ako kumakain ng malunggay.
Ako nga, hindi ko na maalala kailan last time kumain ako. So, hindi ko tinignan! What the heck? Sorry, hindi kita matutulungan.
May scientific explanation yan. It's very common. We can all Google together. Okay, next. Mike Matsi.
Hi, Mike!
How many 10-year-olds would it take to knock down a duck that was the size of a bear? First of all, what did a duck do to you? What
did you do? Yeah, Matsi, why? I don't know.
It depends on the size
of the
bear.
Yeah.
What kind of bear? Is it a teddy bear? Is it a gummy bear?
Or Haribo?
Is it a real bear? I don't know. And the size of the 10-year-olds?
I don't know, Mike! But for our last question!
From Michael Foster. If ever you already had a relationship, what have you learned from your first relationship that you were apply on your next relationship or that you can apply?
Why are you so specific?
I've learned that you can never can tell. I just realized it's really important that you know your priorities. When you're young, you have crushes, and then you know, crush ka rin ang crush mo.
And you crush each other.
I've learned that parang if you know na you can prioritize your relationship with another person, save both of yourselves from all the hurt. Mm-hmm. Kung hindi mo naman kaya panindigan, then why make ligaw and invest time and emotion? I'm not saying it's not worth it because every person is worth it. Pero if you think, no, at this time or during the season, mas priority ko yung work ko or lower yung studies ko, then you have to talk about it. And LDR is not real.
Well, it didn't work for us.
Yeah, but for those who made it work, paano?
Me naman, respect. Respect for each other, respect for our parents, even our friends. Like, we respect each other's spaces. Nadala ko siya sa next relationships ko. Nadala ko na siya sa future relationship ko.
Thank you for that question because we realized
a lot of things.
Especially now that we're single.
Now that we're single, we hope that you enjoy this video. But really, thank you. We appreciate every support you give to us.
Yun lang!
Don't forget to like,